few months ago, my Claire and I, my wife Claire, and my daughter Savannah, we went to Puerto Rico. We didn't expect to find anything. We didn't really find anything, but we just, it's great to go see the area and just imagine in some way that there was some sort of connection. Just to go was a good thing for me, anyway. You know, she was an incredible woman. This grandmother of mine, Rafaela Nieves, and she. So I'm all over the map, you know, in terms of where I come from, my race, my color, you know, and, my background. And, I kind of like it like that. I don't have a real choice. That's why I do what I do, my music, the kind of songs I write, the kind of things, the topics that I feel like I have a facility with it, and I can give that information out to people, because it sure is about time for some new major change.